guys, today I'm going to show you how to do a ready on the Samsung tablet. Okay, first, turn the tablet on. And go to the Play Store. Go to the Play Store. So for iReady. And then when you see iReady Student Loop, press right down. And then press install and this is it. Press open.
Enter your class number.
Enter your class number.
Find your name.
That's how you do iReady on your Samsung tablet. Bye guys, and see you later.